Congratulations.
Thanks.
You got a minute?
Sure.
Can we talk in your office?
Okay.
You said that you bought this for little AJ's fifth birthday.
I did. But he's not going to be five. He's going to be four.
Exactly.
That's what's been bothering you? Our deal to have a baby together after 5 years?
Well, I wouldn't exactly say it was bothering me, but...
Well, something was bothering you. Like the comment about the clock ticking. Was that supposed to be my biological clock? Harm, why didn't you just tell me what was on your mind?
Well, because you seemed to have a little too much on your mind.
You know, I'll bet that you were afraid to ask.
Why would I be?
Well, maybe you didn't want to hear the answer. Or maybe you were afraid that I'd want to up the timetable.
Now, that never occurred to me. Do you?
Harm, it wasn't a Freudian slip, okay? It was just a mistake.
You're sure?
You want to go back on your promise?
No.
Then why the sudden worry? It's over a year away.
Well, I mean, Singer got pregnant, and then Harriet, and...
And you just assumed that I'd want to join the club. You're funny.